All right, right about now, I'm backstage, and of course, I'm very delighted to be meeting some of the contestants. And this gentleman of mine has been a friend with me like for literally a year right now. I was surprised that you're now contesting for this. Who inspired you, first of all?
Friends.
Friends are like, you know what?
Yeah, friends encouraged me, and I was like, yep, let me do it.
Oh, they were like, you know, bro, man, you have some dreads. The ladies are going to like you. Man, you got contest. You're going to become the next mister, you know?
Yep.
All right, talk to the people. Introduce yourself, you know?
Yeah, hello. My name is John Peterson, and I'm a student at Victoria University pursuing for Mr. Victoria University.
All right, which course?
I'm pursuing a bachelor's degree in international relations and diplomatic studies.
All right. I'm like, you know what? Everybody has something unique about them. So what's that unique thing you believe that the judges and the audience, the revealers, are going to like about you?
Well, they are going to like my personality. Yes, because I think I'm...
You're Maradona. You're a player.
Probably. No. Maybe, but... Yeah, I'm a jolly person.
Yeah.
I love fun.
All right. Is the microphone even on? Because this is a special moment for some special lady right about now. How are you doing?
I'm okay, how are you?
Okay. Are you okay, really? Like, extremely okay?
Yes, I'm extremely
You really mean it that you're really fine? Because this is like you're handing over to somebody. I don't think that you're really fine, you know?
I'm fine, trust me.
Okay, say hi to the people watching you.
Hi, everyone. This is Priscilla. Miss Victoria University for now, but soon becoming former. Yeah.
You know, let me tell you something, yeah? Before this interview, the kind of interviews I used to have with her should be, she'll talk about three names? Priscilla, Namoli, something. But because it's her last day, she can only remember only one name. What's happening, girl? rewind. Give it to me again.
Okay, this is Namoli Precious Priscilla, Miss Victoria University for now, but soon handing over in a few minutes, hours.
I should say you're looking beautiful. Who are you wearing tonight?
I really don't know, but I'm wearing a dress.
From DT, yeah?
Yes.
How much did you spend on it, you know?
$250.
Incredible, I should say. I just need to, let me see the shoes, yeah? Because, I mean, this is a special night. We dressed to kill tonight. And how about the shoes?
Oh, the shoes, I bought them from, I don't remember. It's been long.
Yeah. All right, we're talking about the night. Mr. and Miss View is back, second edition, and tonight you're handing over. What do you think about the night? How has been your reign, you know?
Not bad. Yeah, and tonight it's warm, it's exciting. Yeah, and so I'm looking forward to seeing the next Miss and Mr. Yeah.
One thing that I want to know is, what will they remember about you? I mean, I was Miss VU, and this is what I'm going to remember about me. This is the legacy I'm leaving to the university, even if I'm still there.
Uh-huh. Okay, so I know, at least one thing I'm sure of is that they know they can always count on me. I'll always be there anytime. Yes. Not really, but they can approach me. They know I can. I'm an approachable person.
The Mr. Victoria University 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for contestant number one.
Miss Victoria University is contestant number eight.